I'm here on the National Mall at the World War II Memorial on the anniversary of D-Day. We salute all those in the Allied forces that invaded France on that bloody day to save the world from the tyranny of the Nazis. I'm proud to be the son-in-law of one of those men who landed just after D-Day with Patton's army and marched all the way to Germany. And so today, it's a personal honor to think about my father-in-law, as well as all the men who landed on the beaches that day and in the weeks after to liberate Europe.